Right now, CMPD is investigating a two-alarm fire at an abandoned boarded-up hotel in West Charlotte. It happened this morning around 9 on Keeter Drive near Little Rock Road. It took nearly 2 hours for 60 firefighters to get the flames under control. No one was hurt. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.